What's up guys, I hope you're doing great and amazing as always. Welcome back to my channel, Limelight Aish. You might have found from the video title that this is gonna be my room tour, my workspace tour. It's been almost a dream for me, months of months that I wanted to have my own setup because I believe a good workspace increases your productivity, and I work from home. I'm a remote worker and I'm a remote marketer. So it's been almost a dream come true moment for me, like setting up my own workspace. Let me show you around how it looks. The first thing that I want to tell you guys is the blue echo foam over here. It's all over my room basically, you guys can see it. So this is because I had a lot of echo in my room. Right now even the echo has reduced a bit, but there were a lot of echoes in my room before and I wanted to get one. I got this from Amazon and it costed me, I got 36 foams and it costed me around 2,500. The next comes the chair. The chair that I'm sitting around right now, I didn't buy it online. I was not satisfied with the gaming chair because I don't know, I didn't have good reviews about it. So I went for shopping offline and I went to Nungampakkam in Chennai and I went to a lot of shops, furniture shops. I went to shops like pepperfry.com and I went to a couple of shops like these and finally decided to get this chair from Officemate, and it cost me around 9,000, and this can be customized into whatever color you want and whatever way you want, and you will get it delivered in like 2-3 days. Here comes my most favorite part of my room. That is my whiteboard. As you can see here, this is like the most favorite part of my room. Like whatever I'm planning and whatever I want to do, like for a week or a month, I put it out here. And as you can see here, today's work is all these that I have to create content for week one of for my work. I basically work in a company called in a construction company in Chennai. So these are all the works that I have to do for them. And here are a couple of things that I want to do for my personal brand and the video plan that I had, the room tour and day in my life, which will be coming up in the next week. And recently, even in my Instagram, I have told you guys about this, that I'm going to research on D2C brands and learn about the business model and marketing plan. So these are the business names, the brand names that I have researched and come up with for me to learn about it. This whiteboard is like literally my favorite thing in my room because all my brainstorming comes into a system and proper frame in this whiteboard. So I really love it. And I guess like this costed me like 800 rupees. I got it from a nearby shop. And here we have a ring light stand and a tripod. I got this from Amazon and I guess the ring light costed around 2000 bucks and the tripod was gifted by my friend. I guess it would cost around 1000 bucks basically. And here I have a chair. My mom comes and sits here and she talks whenever she wants about something that she wants to talk about, all the family drama and stuff. She comes here and then we gossip for some time during lunch and stuff like that. And I also have my Wi-Fi here, and this is an ACT account and it cost me around 999 every month. Again, this is the most recent add to my workspace. This is the table that I got from Sarana store. This is literally how my table looks and the view from here to the whole room. You can see here, this is a MacBook here that I have got, and here is the notebook and pen where I write down my thoughts and things that I want to brainstorm for the day. And this is the microphone that I got way long back when I used to sing, like when I was in 7th standard. I guess this costed me 3,500 back then, but right now it's kind of cheap. You can get it on Amazon for like 1,500 bucks. And this is all, there is also a cooling pad cum laptop stand which I got from Amazon, and it costed me like 1,000 bucks. And here I have my OnePlus AirPods. This costed me like 5,000 rupees, and this is literally the best product in this affordable range, I guess. And here we have a mini tripod from which I used to do live sessions or talk to my clients, and this is little cute BTS V. It was gifted by my really favorite person and I really love it. And this is all the pen stand and stuffs that I got, and
You know this. This is basically a mobile tripod stand, and this is just a toy. And here, down here, I have my old laptop and my purse here. And when you get down, I have all my books here. And this is literally my favorite book, guys. Everyone who's listening to this should check out this book. It's called How I Braved Anu Aunty and Co-Founded a $1 Million Company. This is the first ever book that I read, and it's really a cute story. How a useless guy turned out who failed from engineering, and then he started out a $1 million company. By the way, the company is called Alma Mater, which produces customized t-shirts and hoodies. And here I have some, what do you call these, markers to which I use in the whiteboard. And at the last, I have a weighing machine, a weighing scale, because I'm trying to lose weight and I keep checking my weight every day in the morning, and that's it. That is the cute little Alexa I have got. Hey Alexa, how are you?
Now that you've asked, I am on cloud 9.
That's the cute little pet that I've got, and here I have the adapter where all my wire connection goes on. And this is a massager that I use because I usually have a lot of back aches, so I keep massaging myself now and then. And at last I have got these smart light. This is literally a free product that I got when I bought Alexa. I guess this smart light cost around $1,000 on Amazon. This could basically change light and to like whichever color you want, basically.